In this video, I will be talking about the most expensive cars in the world. Let us start with the first one. The most expensive car in the world right now is Sweptel by Rolls-Royce. And there is just one car that has been manufactured by Rolls-Royce with this model, Sweptel. And you can see the price of this particular car, $13 million. This column is in million dollars and this column is in Indian currency in crores. So $13 million, that means 91 crores. Can you imagine this? Can you believe this? Next one is Mercedes-Benz Maybach Accelero, and again only one car was manufactured. This car is priced at $8 million or 56 crores in Indian currency. Next one is Koenigsegg CCXR Trevita. Only two cars were manufactured or produced, each car costing $4.8 million or in Indian currency 34 crores. That is huge amount. Car is Lamborghini Veneno Roadster. Only 9 cars were manufactured and each costing $4.5 million or 32 crores. Next one is McLaren P1 LM. Only 6 cars were ever manufactured and each car costing around $3.6 million or around 25 crores in Indian currency. The next one is Aston Martin Falcon. Only 24 cars were manufactured ever and each car costing $3.4 million in Indian currency is 24 crores. Next one is Lincoln Hypersport. Only 7 cars were manufactured, each car costing $3.4 million or 24 crores in Indian currency. Next one is limited edition Bugatti Veyron by Mansory Weber. Only 450 cars were manufactured, each car costing $3.4 million or 24 crores in Indian currency. Next one is Aston Martin Valkyrie. 150 cars were ever manufactured, each car costing $3.2 million or 22 crores. Next one is Ferrari Pininfarina Sergio. $3 million is the cost of this car, or in Indian currency is 21 crores. Only 6 cars were ever manufactured. Next one is Pagani Huayra BC. Only 20 were manufactured and each car costing $2.8 million or 20 crores. Next one is LaFerrari FXXK. Only 40 cars were manufactured of this model, each costing $2.7 million or 19 crores. Next one is Bugatti Chiron. Only 500 cars were manufactured and each car costing $2.7 million or 19 crores in Indian currency. Next one is Ferrari F60 America, each car costing $2.5 million or 18 crores. Next one is Pagani Huayra Roadster, $2.4 million or 17 crores. Lamborghini Sesto Elemento is the next car, each costing $2.2 million or 15 crores. Next one is a Ferrari LaFerrari Apertum, each car costing $2.2 million or 15 crores. The next car is Lamborghini Centenario LP7704. Each car costing $1.9 million or 13 crores in Indian currency. Next one is Geno TS1 GT. Each car costing $1.9 million or 13 crores. Next one is Koenigsegg Regera, $2 million or 14 crores in Indian currency. Next one is Koenigsegg One. Each car costing $2 million or Indian currency 14 crores. Next one is a Ferrari LaFerrari, $1.4 million is the price of this car and in Indian currency is 10 crores. Next one is Geno ST1, each car costing $1.2 million or 8 crores. Next one is McLaren P1, each car costing $1.15 million or 8 crores in Indian currency. And finally, 25th car is Rolls-Royce Serenity Phantom, each car costing $1.1 million or 8 crores. Only high net worth individuals can buy such cars. You can see that this first car, that is, the price of this car is 91 crores and only one was manufactured. So these cars are custom manufactured depending upon requirements, and you know, they will not manufacture the car based upon just demands. The company will set the target like, okay, we want to manufacture only these many cars, and then people will order those cars. Like, even if there is a high demand for a specific car, they will not produce the cars based upon demand. That's why these cars are very expensive. If you have more questions on this, let me know through the comments. Thanks for watching this video.